Hi everyone. In this course, I'm going to teach you Python. Python is very easy to learn, very powerful and user-friendly language. Unlike other programming languages, there is not much syntax that you have to learn, or the syntax is comparatively easier to learn, we can say. You can start right away without having to remember much of the syntax, and it is easy to learn for non-programmers and beginners who have no knowledge of programming. So if you have been afraid of programming language due to maybe syntax and due to its coding, don't be now, because this is fun to learn. And this course will help all those who want to make a career in artificial intelligence, machine learning, data science and web development. Python is fun to learn, as I said, because of its simplicity and because of its ease of use. It has rich libraries also, like NumPy, Panda, OpenCV, etc. And let's start the course right now. And before we start the course, we have to install Python. So for that, what you have to do is you have to go to this site, python.org. Okay, once you open this page, you will get this first page like this. And here we have to download it. So click on the downloads. And since I'm working on Windows platform, so I'll choose Windows. If you're working on Mac or other platforms, you will choose these options. So for Windows, and this is the latest version, Python 3.7.0. So we'll click on this, and it will start the download. Click on download, and once the download is complete, we will just wait for it to download. After it is downloaded, what you can do is you can go to your downloads folder and you will find it there. So what I've done is I've already copied and pasted it on my desktop. So I've copied it from my downloads folder and put it here. Now we'll double click on this, and it'll ask you whether you want install now or customize installation. Okay, so we will choose customize installation. Before that, you should click on this, add Python 3.7 to path. Okay, and check this option and then click on customize installation. Customize installation, here we'll leave these options as it is, and then we'll click on next. And here create shortcuts for install applications, which is okay. Install for all users, check this option. And here now create shortcuts for install applications, it's okay. And here we'll change the path. Okay, we'll not have it in program science, we'll directly have it in C colon. So just remove this and you should have it C colon Python, let's call it 3. Okay, and now we will click on the install. Okay, yes, and the installation has started. Okay, so it takes few minutes to install. So once the installation is complete, you will see this screen where it says setup was successful, and we can close it. And now what we can do is we can just click on all programs, and you will find Python there, or you can search for it. And when you search for it, you will see this IDLE, Integrated Development Environment. Just click on this and it should open a screen like this. So this is the screen, this is the shell, Python shell. So here we can start typing the commands and we can start. Okay, so this is how we can install Python. So if you like this video, don't forget to click on the like button, and please subscribe to the channel estudy.in if you have not already subscribed. Thank you.